On the 14th day of April of 1935, there struck the worst of dust storms that ever filled the sky. You could see that dust storm coming, the cloud looked death-like black, and through our mighty nation it left a dreadful track. From Oklahoma City to the Arizona line, Dakota and Nebraska to the lazy Rio Grande, it fell across our city like a curtain of black rolled down. We thought it was our judgment, we thought it was our doom. The radio reported, we listened with alarm, the wild and windy actions of this great mysterious storm. From Albuquerque and Clovis and all New Mexico, they said it was the blackest that ever they had saw. From Old Arch City, Kansas, the dust had rung their knell, and a few more comrades sleeping on top of Old Boot Hill. From Denver, Colorado, they said it blew so strong, they thought that they could hold out, but they didn't know how long. Our relatives were huddled into their oil boom shacks, and the children, they was crying as it whistled through the cracks. And the family, it was crowded into their little room. They thought the world had ended, and they thought it was their doom. Storm took place at sundown, it lasted through the night. When we looked out next morning, we saw a terrible sight. We saw outside our window where wheat fields they had grown was now a rippling ocean of dust the wind had blown. It covered up our fences, it covered up our barns, it covered up our tractors in this wild and dusty storm. We loaded our jalopies and piled our families in. We rattled down that highway to never come back again. I've sung this song, but I'll sing it again, of the place that I lived on the wild windy plains in the month called April, county called Gray, and here's what all of the people there say. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. This dusty old dust is getting my home, and I've got to be drifting along. A dust storm hit, and it hit like thunder. It dusted us over, and it covered us under. Blocked out the traffic and blocked out the sun. Straight for home all the people did run, singing so long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. This dusty old dust is a-getting my home. I've got to be drifting along. We talked of the end of the world, and then we'd sing a song and then sing it again. We'd sit for an hour and not say a word, and then these words would be heard. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. This dusty old dust is a-getting my home, and I've got to be drifting along. Sweethearts sat in the dark and sparked. They hugged and kissed in that dusty old dark. They sighed and cried, hugged and kissed. Instead of marriage, they talk like this. Honey, so long, been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. This dusty old dust is a-getting our home, and I've got to be drifting along. Now the telephone rang and it jumped off the wall. That was the preacher making his call. He said, kind friend, this may be the end, and you've got your last chance at salvation of sin. The churches was jammed and the churches was packed, and that dusty old dust storm blowed so black. Preacher could not read a word of his text, and he folded his specs and he took up collection. Said, so long, been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. So long, it's been good to know ye. This dusty old dust is a-getting my home, and I've got to be drifting along. If you'll gather round me, children, a story I will tell about pretty boy Floyd, an outlaw. Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee, a Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in his wagon, as into town they rode. There a deputy sheriff approached him in a manner rather rude. Vulgar words of anger, and his wife she overheard. Pretty boy grabbed a log chain, and the deputy grabbed his gun. In the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Then he took to the trees and timber to live a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. But a many a starving farmer the same old story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved their little home. Others tell you about a stranger that come to beg a meal. Underneath his napkin left a $1,000 bill. It was in Oklahoma City. It was on a Christmas day. There was a whole carload of groceries come with a note to say, well, you say that I'm an outlaw, you say that I'm a thief. Here's a Christmas dinner for the families on relief. Yes, as through this world I've wandered, I've seen lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun, and some with a fountain pen. And as through your life you travel, yes, as through your life you roam, you will never see an outlaw drive a family from their home. Thank you. Lots of folks back east, they say's leaving home every day, beating a hot old dusty way to the California line. Across the desert sands they roll, getting out of that old dust bowl. They think they're going to a sugar bowl, but here's what they find. Now the police at the port of entry say, you're number 14,000 for today. Oh, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, folks, you ain't got the do-re-mi, why, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. You want to buy you a home or farm that can't deal nobody harm, or take your vacation by the mountains or sea. Don't swap your old cow for a car, you better stay right where you are. You better take this little tip from me, 'cause I look through the want ads every day, but the headlines on the papers always say, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boys, you ain't got the do-re-mi, why, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. This land is your land, and this land is my land, from the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I went a-walkin' that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway, saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled, and I followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of her diamond deserts. All around me a voice was sounding, this land was made for you and me. When the sun comes shining, then I was strolling in the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling. The voice was chanting as the fog was lifting, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, and this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. When the sun comes shining, then I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, the dust clouds rolling, the voice coming chanting, fog was lifting, this land was made for you and me.